and she always will be. Back again doing this little solo fun thing sometime at the end of this month, I think.